I'll help you turn. No, you're fine. I'm just bringing it around. Good job. Now try and maintain this direction. Good job. Nice. Very good. Very good. That was a good turn. There you go. Nice job. Very good. Good job, bud. It's really hard over here because it's so thick.
Well, I'm trying to get out.
No, I know. I know you are. And I think you're doing a very good job. Okay. Just get your balance ready before you go, okay?
I still gotta stick down, do you remember?
Yep.
Now it got even longer.
Yep. Okay. Whoa. Before you go anywhere.
I'm not going to.
I know. Get your balance, okay?
Uh-huh.
Practice standing without moving.
Okay.
And then try and angle down towards that house, okay?
Okay. The line starts like not even over near that house.
Nice job.
little bit of a bad trip.
Very good, but you're going to want to try and stay. Let's just go on this side of the lift, okay? You ready?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Over here?
Keep going.
last one.
Well, if you had steered onto this side of the trail.
Hey, well, I couldn't.
I know, you're doing a good job. Okay, come around.
You there?
Yeah.
I couldn't move.
Yeah.
Because those people don't have snow tires.
You weren't driving
time.
Though, were you?
I hope we don't get stuck too. Yeah.
Would it have been my car? Stupid mini coopers. I think it's... They probably didn't film.
Well, I think my car is better than your car. So see how when we were coming down,
mm-hmm.
you had your snow plow, that was really good. But you kept a lot of weight on your right-hand side, and that kept turning you to the edge of the trail, right?
Mm-hmm.
So we want to practice, as we're snow plowing, yep, shifting your weight. The more you put it on the left side, the more you'll be in the center of the trail, okay?
We're going on that trail, and then...
Yeah, we'll go down the...